privy hotel with pool jacuzzi room on the fourth floor. We go inside now. Card for electric. With this you cannot have electric. You see the elevator, one elevator. And we go inside the room now. Okay. Okay, we're inside the room now. Let's check the bathroom first, because that's what is important. Have the Whirlpool jacuzzi bathroom. Not jacuzzi, Whirlpool. Okay. So, you have the slide door, slide. And like this. Let's go inside. So, this is the Whirlpool bath. One person is big for one person. Has head, you can put your head. The pressure of water is very good. No. You can sit two people, one from here, one from here, if you like. But for one person it's very good. This is the toilet. The sink. The mirror. Yeah. See this panel? This panel doesn't work. Doesn't work. You must push that button there. Yeah, this one. I repeat, for one person it's good. For two person, if very big, I don't think they fit. Yeah. Okay, let's go out. Here's some drawer, some closet. You can put your suitcase or your shoes. Mini fridge. They give you 2 bottles of water every day free. This is the closet. Slide again. His mirror also in the closet. One and the opposite way. Two. His, yeah, two. And he has the mirror also. You can see now the mirror. Okay. Yeah. Some little desk. Mirror again. You see the mirror again. TV. TV screen. Some, let's say, office to put laptop or anything. Like you can eat here also. Some more desk here and here. Office chair with another chair. 2 little windows, one here and one here. Doesn't have balcony, only windows. Air condition. A little table and the bed. The bed, big bed. Big bed, a very good mattress, believe me. Next to the bed, one little desk. And on the other side also, little desk and some lamp. So this is the Privy Hotel Whirlpool Bath Cube. Whoever interested, call, book from hotel, direct or from another booking site like booking.com or agoda.com. You can find more cheap. And one time, let's look on the Whirlpool bathtub, one time more. Yeah, this one.